terror of Highway 101. Well, I never washed his face, and he never combed his hair. He had axle grease embedded underneath his fingernails. On the muscle of his arm was a red tattoo, a picture of a heart saying, "Mother, I love you." He had a pretty girl by the name of Mary Lou, but he treated her just like he treated all the rest. And everybody pitied her, cause everybody knew he loved the dog and motorcycle best. He wore black denim trousers and motorcycle boots, and a black leather jacket with an eagle on the back. He had a hopped up sickle that took off like a gun. That fool was the terror of Highway 101. Like a gun, they never found the terror of Highway 101.